According to the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, at least 70% of Americans over age 65 will require long-term care services at some point in their lives. That's 3 in every 4 of us. Ordinary health insurance doesn't cover most long-term care costs, neither does Medicare. Even promised reforms will not solve what is considered the single biggest financial risk Americans face. It's essential we begin planning today. Start your research by requesting comprehensive long-term care information now, available free at ltchotline.com.